this is followed by two jigs. The first jig is Money in Both Pockets, and it's from the Alex Sutherland manuscript. Alex Sutherland was a great teacher. He also learned from Peter Kennedy and taught widely around South Leitrim and collected an awful lot of music and sent tunes in to the Folklore Commission. So he was a wonderful man also, but not as good as the next man that's mentioned, Greer. The second jig is from the Greer manuscript. Now, Greer had no name for this tune in the manuscript, but in O'Neill's book it's called Father O'Carran. But always Greer's tunes are that little bit better than every other version, so we are calling it Canon O'Carran.